Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock for Harkins Theaters Behind the Screens. I hope everybody watching has a big, huge bag of this in their hands. It's delicious. Here to talk about a great film called The Imitation Game, based on the true story of World War II hero Alan Turing, a man who cracked the German Enigma code. I sat down with star Benedict Cumberbatch, who apparently isn't that great at solving puzzles in real life.
What is it that we're really doing?
We're going to break an unbreakable Nazi code and win the war.
How good are you at solving crossword puzzles?
Terrible. Yeah, bad. Really bad. I mean, my dad continually has to reteach me how to do a cryptic crossword. I mean, a quick crossword, anyone can do. It's word replacement. It takes a bit of time to get the thesaurus in your brain working. But yeah, it's a great thing to do on set. I got a B at GCSE maths. So the fact that I can pull off clever is a minor miracle.
I have to say, this is one of my favorite movies of the year. If you'd like to see more with Benedict and his co-star Keira Knightley, go to harkinstheaters.com, click behind the screens. Enjoy your movie.